Back on the field, more Red Sox players on rehab assignment with the Portland Sea Dogs facing off against our New Hampshire Fisher Cats in Manchester. One night after outfielder Carl Crawford played here and said he heard a heckler shout a racial slur. Good evening, I'm Tom Griffith, Tiffany Eddy with the night off tonight. The incident against Crawford has hometown fans fired up. Our Jean Mackin is live tonight at Northeast Dental Delta Dental Stadium, where she talked to some of them. Jean?
Well, Carl Crawford didn't play tonight. It is a scheduled day off for him, but there were still big crowds here to see two other Red Sox stars. This ballpark was packed, and fans are talking about what happened last night.
Another loud crowd at Fisher Cats Ballpark. Cheering for rehabbing Red Sox outfielders Jacoby Ellsbury and Ryan Sweeney, also getting back into the swing of things with the Portland Sea Dogs. But fans are still talking about Carl Crawford. Thursday night, he pointed out someone in the crowd, later explaining he heard a racial slur.
Talking about that guy, he actually called me a racial slur to begin the game with. So he was the only one I had a problem with. But other than that, you know, people in Boston don't even do that.
On Friday, a man who says he's from New Hampshire called into WEEI radio and said he heckled Crawford, shouting out, "Overpaid." Listen before Crawford's hit. But he says he never used a racial slur.
I did not make the racial slur. And I think that Kyle thinks that that person is the same person as I am.
The Fisher Cats say they have zero tolerance for abusive language, and before Friday's game, the Sea Dogs manager said it was unacceptable behavior, but they're moving on.
It's one person, one individual. It's definitely not a reflection on Manchester. It's not a reflection on New Hampshire.
The fans agree.
Really? 2012? You know what I mean? You're in Manchester, a nice place, and you got to say a racial slur? Uncalled for.
Especially when there's kids here of all ages, and the parents shouldn't have to explain what they just heard.
It's a disgrace. Kyle Crawford, good player. There's no reason to behave like that.
And the littlest fans were reminders of what baseball is all about.
Because I like him so much that he's a good player.
Now, the Fisher Cats have apologized to Carl Crawford, and Crawford said overall he enjoyed Manchester and really enjoyed the fans. In Manchester, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.